सबै विद्यार्थीहरुलाई स्वागत गर्दछु म अभय कुमार मिश्र र तपाई हेर्दै हुनुहुन्छ अहिले तपाईको आफ्नै च्यानल नेप एडुकेशन जसरी विद्यार्थीहरुलाई थाहा छदै छ अहिले 2075 दिस इज द फर द क्लास 12 क्लास 12 को 2075 को सर्ट क्वेशन जुन हामीहरु सोल्व गर्छौ त्यो सोल्व क्वेशन को आन्सर हामीहरु बाइ द एक्सप्लेनेशन फर्स्ट विल गिविंग द कन्सेप्ट एन्ड देन आफ्टर दैट द ल्याङ्ग्वेज ओभर देयर. So one question is the today I have taken and this is the last question. You want the agari pure video series link or maybe in the my channel you can get all that videos. So 2075 ko last question, that is the short question which will be asked in this examination. So how is gastrula formed during the development of frog? You explain the gastrulation in frog. यो 2073 मा पनि सोधेको छ र 2075 मा पनि. ओके, नाउ इन दिस वन फर्स्ट वी आर गोइङ टु बी द गैस्ट्रुला. द गैस्ट्रुला मीन्स व्हाट ह्यापन जे बिफोर द गैस्ट्रुला वन स्टेज ह्यापन ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट दैट इज द ब्लास्टुला. बट इन द ब्लास्टुला व्हाट ह्यापन सेल्स आर गोइङ टु बी द अरेंज इनटू द सिंगल लेयर इन दिस वन एंड देयर इज द वन कैविटी इज देयर देयर त्यसलाई हामी नाम दिन्छौं दैट इज द व्हाट ब्लास्टोसिल यूज. This is the blastocyst. Here, micromeres are going to be there arranged over there towards the animal pole, and towards the vegetal pole, there is the presence of the megameres or macromeres. This is the vegetal half, and this layer of the cells are called blastoderm. Yojun cavity is a blastocyst bunch. So, you layer of the cells, that is the micromeres and megameres, that is the blastoderm. These cells are arranged in the single layer, but in the gastrula stage, this blastocell means this single layered blastula is going to be changed into the multi-layered, three-layered or two-layered. Yes, so we are saying the two layers only because what will happen? One, these micromeres will form the ectoderm. You can also say ectoderm means biroco germinal layers, and these megameres, it will be the form the endoderm, and these both of them ectoderm or endoderm kind of cell layer that is the derive the third layer jal ami naam dincho mesoderm. This will be the what mesoderm over there. So this change blastula into the two layered there ami naam dincho ke phenomenon lai naam dincho ke gastrulation. So that is the formation and development of the gastrula is called gastrulation. Tesele euta question gastrulation bhanera pani aayeko sodheko cha. That don't be confused. How is gastrula formed during the development of frog, or explain the gastrulation in frog. Okay, so this is the same question over there. You have the answer will be the similar over there. So now we are going to be the explain the gastrulation. The what phenomenon is going to be the occurred into the gastrulation. Thonja ke in the gastrulation there are so many processes are going to be the there is the fourth we are taking. And these processes are going to be the occur simultaneously. Is it clear? That's why that is the different books are giving in the different ways. First will be the, this step, second will be the this step, not matter. You can give the any one over there. Kinaki sapai process simultaneously answer. We can give, do the serially according to the our convenient. Hamiru jasri bujhna sakchau, tyo hisable aapno serial hamiru banauna sakchau. Tara here I am going to be the focus whatever the I think it will be the easy for you if you start from there. Okay, so first step I am going to be the start, that is the epiboli. Pahela I am going to be epiboli. Epiboli or yellow hammer bancho, that is the overgrowth. Epiboli or it is known as what overgrowth. Now in the epiboli what will happen? There is the in the epiboli जैसे यहाँले पढ़े एनिमल पोल तीर हो देर इज द व्हाट ह्यापन एनिमल पोल में हो देर इज द प्रेजेंस ऑफ द माइक्रोमियर्स माइक्रोमियर्स एंड इन द वेजिटल पोल देर इज द प्रेजेंस ऑफ द व्हाट मेगामियर्स. सो देर इज द व्हाट ह्यापन दीज माइक्रोमियर्स यूज टू बी द कवर द दीज मेगामियर्स. जैसे यो मेगामियर्स भयो दीज ठूलो ठूलो सेल्स हुन्छ यो ब्लास्टोमियर्स विच इज द लार्ज इन साइज दीज आर द मेगामियर्स. So micromeres used to be the migrate and it covers the megameres. Yesterday, yellow overgrowth one so epiboli. You micromeres overgrowth garera kyunza it will be the covered the this megameres or macromeres. Yes, so this will be the form the ectoderm. Ectoderm pani yo banaune ho. त्यसैले यो पुरैलाई के हुन्छ बाहिरतिर आफ्नो लेयर आफ्नो पोजिसन गेन गर्न थाल्छ. सो माइक्रोमियर्स युज टु बी द कभर द मेगा मियर्स ओभर देयर एन्ड दिस इज द ओभर ग्रोथ ओभर देयर. बट इट युज टु लिभ द स्मल एरिया अफ द मेगा मियर्स विच इज नट गोइङ टु बी द कभर्ड बाई द माइक्रोमियर्स एन्ड यो स्मल एरियालाई नाम दिन्छौँ हामीहरू यल्क प्लग. यसलाई भन्छौँ यल्क प्लग. दिस एरिया of the megameres is not covered by the micromeres. So in the epiboli what will happen, there is the overgrowth. Micromeres used to be the migrate from the animal hub to the vegetal hub and it covers the megameres. Your megameres like covered gardens except leaving the small areas, that is the yolk plug. Yeah, by leaving the except a small area, that is the yolk plug. Now what will happen? After this, it is going to be the start the emboli. Yes, emboli. Emboli, or this step is also known as invagination. Invagination. In this one, what will happen? Jahan great crescent or vestal half ko beech ma, there is the one part will be the move inward. Yo bhitra tara move garna thalcha. Yo bhitra tara move garna thalyo, migrate hona thalyo. र के हुन्छ, दिस इज द माइग्रेसन विल बी द ह्यापन टुवर्ड्स द देयर इज द वाट ह्यापन दिस माइग्रेसन इज ह्यापन टुवर्ड्स द ब्लास्टोसिल अर यु क्यान से टुवर्ड्स द एनिमल हाफ. यस, अब यो जुन माइग्रेसन हुन्छ यो माइग्रेसन हुन थाल्यो. एज अ रिजल्ट वाट ह्यापन, दिस ब्लास्टोसिल इज गोइङ टु बी द स्मल इन साइज. अब यो पुरै यो सेलले भरेको हुन्छ, हामीहरू सेललाई भन्दियो. अब यो के हुन्छ, दिस इज द गोइङ टु बी द माइग्रेट एन्ड यो माइग्रेसन हुन्छ that is the towards the animal half body huncha. Yes, so this migration will happen towards the animal half. So now there is the this cavity, whatever the form, yo cavity lai hamile naam dinchhau archentron. This is called archentron. This archentron will form, archentron will form gut or alimentary canal of future. Yo future ko alimentary canal formation garcha ra. यसैको जुन ओपनिङ, जसरी यो भयो आर्केन्ट्रोन गयो, त यसको जुन यो ओपनिङ हुन्छ, यो ओपनिङलाई हामी नाम दिन्छौँ ब्लास्टोपोर. सो फर्मेसन अफ ब्लास्टोपोर टेक्स प्लेस इन द ग्यास्ट्रुला, नट इन द ब्लास्टुला. ब्लास्टुलामा ब्लास्टोसिल हुन्छ, तर ग्यास्ट्रुला स्टेजमा हुन्छ ब्लास्टोपोर. यस, त दिस इज ह्यापन इम्बोली. इम्बोलीमा हुन्छ के, देयर इज द वान ग्रुप अर डिप्रेसन इज टु बी द फर्म बिकज अफ द माइग्रेसन of the megameres towards the animal hemisphere and it is going to be the form the archentron and your archentron will form the gut of the future. Your future ko gut bana le, stomach or intestine means alimentary canal of the future it will form. Ra frog ko kesma kura garyo bhane, blastopore will be the change into the anus. Yo anus ma change huncha, tesele frog lai hamiru deuterostome bhanchau. Yo deuterostome ma change huncha. Aba huncha ke, बिस्तारै दिस आर्केन्ट्रोन इज गोइङ टु बी द लार्ज इन साइज. आर्केन्ट्रोनको साइज अब बढ्दै जान्छ, जति यो ठुलो हुँदै जान्छ ततिकै देयर इज द वाट ह्यापन, यो ठुलै हुँदै गयो त ततिकै वाट ह्यापन, देयर इज द ब्लास्टोसिल युज टु बिकम द स्मल इन साइज. अब यो यसरी जान्छ, द्याट इज द देयर एन्ड ब्लास्टोसिल युज टु बी द बिकम स्मल इन साइज. अब यहाँ छ माइक्रोमियर्स. यो माइक्रोमियर्सको जुन लुप लिप बन्यो, यसलाई हामी नाम दिन्छौँ डर्सल लिप. यसलाई अब फ्रन्टबाट हेर्दा, हामीहरू फ्रन्टबाट हेर्छौँ भने, यु क्यान अब्जर्भ देयर इज द ब्लास्टोपोर हेज द दिस इज द स्पेरिकल एक्चुअली यु हेभ टु बी देयर इज द वाट ह्यापन इट विल बी द फर्म लाइक दिस डर्सल लिप ओभर देयर. यसलाई हामी नाम दिन्छौँ के, डर्सल लिप. अब अर्को स्टेप गर्छ, द्याट इज द वाट ह्यापन क्लोजर अफ द ब्लास्टोपोर. अब यो आर्केन्ट्रोन बनेपछि थर्ड स्टेप वी आर सेङ द्याट इज द क्लोजर अब ब्लास्टोपोर. अब ब्लास्टोपोरलाई क्लोज गर्ने, यस, कसरी क्लोज हुन्छ यो, त हुन्छ कि यो ब्लास्टोपोरलाई फ्रन्टबाट हामीहरू हेर्छौँ भने, त देयर इज द ओन्ली वाट ह्यापन, जो यु क्यान अब्जर्भ जो देयर इज द ओन्ली डर्सल लिप प्रेजेन्ट एट द वान साइड. यस, टुवर्ड द एनिमल हेमिस्फेयर यु क्यान सी देयर इज द डर्सल लिप. तर यहाँ पुरै अहिले पुरै क्लोज भएको छैन, त्यसैले यहाँबाट के हुन्छ, देयर इज द माइक्रोमियर्स युज टु बी द माइग्रेट ओभर देयर. यो माइग्रेट हुन थाल्छ र यो आएर यहाँ माइक्रोमियर्स डिपोजिट हुँदै गयो, त So as a result, your leaf co size will be the increase over there. So it is going to be the form the lateral leaves. Tespachi bistarai, it is going to be the form, there is the what will happen, ventral leaf, and like this there is the, it will close the this blastopore. Aba yo blastopore batra bhitra hamile herchau bhane, so you can see there is the yolk plug. Yolk plug hamile herna sakchau kinaki yo yolk plug migrate garera bhitra gaisakeko cha, and this is the towards the animal hemisphere. So there is the yaha bata herchau bhane, you can see the yolk plug, and aba yo pure close bhayalcha blastopore. That is the complete spherical in shape. Spherical in shape. So your third step, that is the closure of blastopore. Now there is the fourth step happen, that is called rotation. Our rotation ma ke huncha, if you talk about the rotation ma there is the what will happen in the rotation. Jasari vegetal hemisphere ma we know that there is the more amount of the yolk body huncha. So yaha body amount ma ke bhayo, the archenteron jada, that is the vegetal half ko cell body yaha jancha. त्यसैले यो ब्लास्टोसिल विल बी द डिसअपियर्ड, एन्ड देयर इज द मोर शिफ्टिंग अफ द व्हाट ह्यापन वेजिटल हाफ को सेल बॉडी शिफ्ट भयो, जसले गर्दा इट विल बी अंडरगोज द रोटेशन. यो रोटेट हुन्छ एन्ड इट इज रोटेट बाय द एंगल अफ द 90 डिग्री इनसाइड द बैट लाइन मेम्ब्रेन, इनसाइड द बैट लाइन मेम्ब्रेन. लाइक दिस देयर इज द गैस्ट्रुलेशन ह्यापन. आफ्टर रोटेशन इफ यू सी, so you can see that is the what will happen, three germinal layers are going to be the form. Yes, sabai bhanda bahira hamile herna sakchau layer, that is the ectoderm. Yes, tespachi huncha there is the mesoderm, and then after that there is the what will happen, endoderm. Sabai bhanda bahira bhayo ectoderm, tespachi endoderm, and then after that there is the what, mesoderm. Aba now language, how to can see the language over there, the see language we can write it. There is the gastrulation. Pahila gastrulation la define karo, what will happen? The formation and development of gastrula is called gastrulation. Okay. In this one, what will happen? The single layered blastula is converted into the two layered gastrula. Mainly one third layer junsa mesoderm, that is the derived from the ectoderm and endoderm. Tesele hamile two layered matra lekhchau. Ra by migration and rearrangement of the cells already present in the blastula. एउटा कुरा यहाँ भन्दियो, ब्लास्टुलामा जति सेल बन्छ त्यसैको रिअरेन्जमेन्ट र यहाँ माइग्रेसन हुन्छ, तर सेल डिभिजन हुँदैन, त्यस्तो हुँदैन, सेल डिभिजन हुन्छ. बट इन कम्पेरिजन टु द ब्लास्टुला, इन द ग्यास्ट्रुला द रेट अफ द सेल डिभिजन बिकम द लेस ओभर देयर. सो इन द फर्स्ट स्टेज वाट ह्यापन, इपिबोली. इन दिस स्टेज माइक्रोमियर्स अफ एनिमल हेमिस्फेयर ग्रेजुअली ग्रोज ओभर मेगामियर्स, भनेको थियो मेगामियर्समा अफ भेजिटल हेमिस्फेयर, एक्सेप्ट वाट ह्यापन इट completely covers the megameres except in the region of the what, yolk plug. So here you have to draw the diagram. So your diagram I have to draw garna sakchau, to yaha blastocyst lai dine, yo blastocyst bhayo, yaha micromeres lai dine, micromeres over there sano sano, ra yaha thulo hamero megameres lai dine. Tespachi yo megameres ko bahira, that is the what happen, you can see there is the, you have to see what happen, macromeres over there, yesko mathi सानो सेल आइदिने, माइक्रोमियर्स ओभर दियर, एन्ड दियोज माइक्रोमियर्स स्मल एरियालाई छाडिदिने, द्याट इज द यल्क प्लग. यहाँ लेबलिङ गरिदिने, दिस इज द यल्क प्लग भयो, यो भयो ब्लास्टोसेल, ब्लास्टोसेल, दिस इज द माइक्रोमियर्स, दिज आर द मेगामियर्स. ओके, त्यसपछि अर्को स्टेपमा के हुन्छ, इम्बोली. इम्बोली अर इन्भाजिनेसन, इट इज इनिसिएटेड बाई द फर्मेसन अफ द अर डिप्रेसन अर ग्रुप अन द डर्सल साइड अफ द इम्ब्रियो. जुन साइड बन्छ यो डर्सल साइड, यही साइडमा ग्रे क्रिसेन्ट पनि बन्छ, त्यसले डिटरमाइन भइहाल्छ यो डर्सल साइड बन्यो. एट द बाउन्ड्री बिट्विन द ग्रे क्रिसेन्ट, जुन ठाउँमा बनेको थियो ग्रे क्रिसेन्ट र भेजिटल रिजनको बिचमा, होइन, द सेल्स स्टार्ट टु माइग्रेट बेनिथ द आउटर लेयर. बेनिथ द आउटर लेयर भन्नाले यो जुन माइक्रोमियर्स बाहिरको लेयर बनायो, यसको भित्र त्यो माइग्रेट हुन थाल्छ. बिकज अफ माइग्रेसन अफ सेल्स ग्रुप ग्रेजुअली इन्क्रिजेज इन साइज. जसरी जसरी माइग्रेट हुन्छ आर्केन्ट्रोन को साइज इन्क्रिज हुँदै जान्छ. दिस ग्रुप इज कल्ड वाट, आर्केन्ट्रोन, विच विल फर्म द गट अफ द फ्युचर, एन्ड इट्स ओपनिङलाई नाम दिएको थियो ब्लास्टोपोर. इन केस अफ द फ्रग इट विल फर्म द एनस. ओके, द साइज अफ द ब्लास्टोसेल इज डिक्रिज्ड ग्रेजुअली. यस, साइज अफ द ब्लास्टोपोर इज डिक्रिज्ड ग्रेजुअली. देयर इज द इन्क्रिज इन द साइज अफ आर्केन्ट्रोन. यस, and finally that is the what happened, disappeared. So finally ke huncha, disappeared with the increasing size of archenteron. So yaha hamru tyo jun depression group banyo tyo group ko diagram erai dine yaha yesari archenteron formation bhayo. There is the in this one closure, this is the megamers over there. Some you have to say there is the bottle like cells because of the migration over there, and this is the blastopore. Yes, and you have to see there is the upon that is the micromeres. Your diagram yaha hamru draw garna saknuchau. Okay, tespachi aba closure of blastopore. Closure of blastopore ma tei bhane front bata herchau bhane ta dorsal lip you can see over there. Yesma dui ta diagram banai dine, euta yo dorsal lip herauncha, yaha arrow bata dine jale micromeres ko migration herauncha ra bistare yaha ke huncha lateral lip sab bandai jancha. As a result, finally, you can get this, the blastopore is being closed over there. Your blastopore, your pure cell over there, that is the blastopore has been formed. So, finally closes its by ventral lip, and formation of the lips are occurred because of migration of micromeres. Okay. As a result, there is the rotation now. So, there is the rotation because of migration of the megameres. What will happen? Center of gravity change into the embryo. Rotates by 90 degree in bat-line membrane. So now cells are arranged in the three germinal layers. These are ectoderm, mesoderm, and endoderm. Okay. Finally, euta diagram amru create gardinchu. Just diagram ma all these three layers you have to see over there. Yesari sabai bhanda bahera yo banai dine double layer ko. That is the ectoderm. Ale tapai haru spherical banaunu hola. Tyo spherical, that is the yo ectoderm bani halcha. Na, this is the what will happen, it will form like this. You have to create ectoderm. Just for see, there is the what will happen, caudal plate ramari yaha banai dinchu, and then after that it will form the what, mesoderm over there. Yes, this is the what, mesoderm, and finally there is the what will happen, mesoderm and this one will be the what happen, gut, and it will form the endoderm. This is the endoderm labeling kar dine. Yo mesoderm boy. Okay, this is the mesoderm, and this is the yaha cell amiro isri harai dinchu. This is the what happen, ectoderm. Ectoderm yaha ko yo neural plate yahi bata nervous system develop huncha, yalai labeling kar dine neural plate. Okay, this is the caudal plate, jawata skeletal system. So skeletal system developed from the mesoderm, yoboyo caudal plate. Okay, and then after that yoboyalio, this is the ectoderm. Ectoderm, this is the word mesoderm. Mesoderm, this is the word endoderm. Endoderm, and yoboyo, that is the gut panale, it will be the archenteron. So this is the figure, is the what will happen. The U figure amiru herad is okay, that is the early gastrula. Early gastrula ma jun three germinal layers formation bhai sakyo, this one is the early gastrula. Yes, this is the happened answer of the this question. I think 2075 ko sabai short question le solve gar diye, and I think you are going to be the satisfied. If you have the any problem, kune problem sa tyastai ke na bujheko khandma, yeah, that is the any questions. So if you have the there, you can either email or you can give the comment box ma leknu. I will try to make the video over there. Thank you very much, all of you.